Hey everyone, welcome to West Coast Muscle Saws. This is at 200T. We had mud everywhere. And I'm starting to clean it up. I did get the cylinder off, cleaned up in there. Everything looks really good. That's exhaust. I've started cleaning it, but you can see how much mud. But it's soft. We were very fortunate they got it out when they did. And we'll get it back together here and get it running.